Brenda, was there really good turnout at the annual meeting?
No.
Okay, because I was away.
There was the usual, but there's probably about 25 to 30.
Okay. Yeah, there was nothing wrong, so that's why there.
Well, that's just it.
Things are bad.
Yeah. I remember in the early 80s, or mid 80s, those meetings used to be huge.
Of course. Yeah, there.
Like this.
Oh, very good. Just pass your right knee at the end. Just a bit. There, now soften it. Which said, don't pay attention to there. Yeah, exactly. Good girl. Super job.
Thank you so much.
It is spring. Sometime in the middle of the night, you know. Still no excuse. A quiet halt.
Yeah, she came to me.
Good. She's a little up on the bridle, that's okay. Because it's finger quiet. All right, walk away. Make sure you write, name, give them room. That's better. Quietly hold. Better. Turn them over beforehand. From that brilliant work, yeah, give on your right, left leg.
Yeah,
give on your left leg.
No.
There. Now close them with your left leg and walk away.
So impressed with myself.
And that doesn't surprise me because the second half of the lesson yesterday, he had some beautiful work. So his body is a little bit tight. I'm sorry?
It's not cold.
Yeah, that's okay. Check it out. You've had to work or do things when your body's been a little stiff the next day, too. So, suck it up. Toes forward. Good girl. Toes forward. You soft. And hold. Very nice. Walk away. Yeah, I bet you it is. Hawks are screaming. They're quite close. You worked hard.
Yes.
You thought you. Yes.
That's okay.
You've never seen me. Coach. Got away.
That's okay. I needed it.
Good girl.
That's why I brought this dirty.
Add a circle down there. Scratch it a little bit deeper. Yes. And close your left leg at it on the girth. So he can't bulge his shoulder up.
Oh, I know.
Very nice. Is it nice weather outside? There you go. Find the center line.
It's been kind of drizzly all afternoon.
Oh, is it?
I think it's stopped now, finally, but...
Straightness, left hand.
No, I work
left
hard.
Straightness, left straightness, left straightness. Good girl, you're going to turn left. Don't change your posture. You will go incorrect. He will have to put effort on his left side. Good girl, and circle up there. It's not incorrect because you're doing it to strengthen him on his side. Especially at horse shows, all everybody's going to be. Oh my God! Down the wrong knee. You know what I mean?
Yep.
The matter. I would have tapped him on the left, but yeah. Turn again. Put your stick on your left hand. Just as you're by knee, you give his left shoulder a little snap. Outside rein is very loose. There, yeah. That's well done. You did it correctly. And he skipped the rhythm a little bit, but that's why. There. You're going to stay left rein. Give up the outside rein, but not two legs. Left rein. And see if he learns his left. Not bad. That layman for looking. Start me. Exactly. And he's absolutely right. She's pretty good looking, you know. Yeah, well, we know that. But you're not interested, girl. He's not interested in you. You're not, just because you're black, you're not her type. Make him now. Lovely done. And let's go on. Very well done. More flexion. That's a girl. More flexion. Inside leg. Push your shoulders out. Shoulders out. Nose in. So his body bends more. At the third vertebrae. At the third vertebrae. Now keep that as you go large. You're almost riding shoulder in. Knees the left shoulder in 6 inches. And go sideways. Knees them sideways. Yep. Turn your core. Don't point. Don't straighten it out. You're going to point. You're going to do it again. Point his chest at the center line and point your core, your navel, at the center line. Lead his left shoulder in. Lead it. There. That's right. There you go. Yes. Not a twisted neck. Nice horse. That's right. Now put his chest back on the line and we go. And that, yes, that was well done. Again, bring your shoulder in. Leave the left shoulder 8 inches. Neck straight, right in front of him. In front. Careful that you're not losing his back end. Yep, straighten it out. And forward we go. Give him the outside rein. Yes. Yeah. That he stretches over his top line a little bit more at the wither. Now go across your diagonal. Very nice. Just stay where you are. Make sure this left, right underneath you, you're right there.
Okay.
Now, give him the outside rein. Good girl. Now by the surface. Very good working cross. Does he get puffy like that at horse shows? No. Now leave his left shoulder a bit more. That's right. It's better when you keep your stick on your left hand. There, then flatten the center line. Turn your car. Straightness. Leg your left. Make sure your left rein is across on your belt. Hold your left hand on your belt. There you go. Yeah. Yeah. Well done. Very well done. When I give you the key to hold your left hand on your belt. You have to stay lateral. We're going to do that again from the other end. Good rhythm. And now he's pushing. Lead his right shoulder a little bit. Turn your leg. Put your left rein on the belt and kneel his body.
Oh no.
Straighten more, straighten more, straighten more, straighten more, straighten more. Straighten the left side, straighten the left side. Okay. Now can't do now, we've got everything where you need it. Yep, left jaw. Tuck your left rein twice. Yeah, good girl. Now leg heel from the wall to the center. Keep his right shoulder straight with the rein. Girl, not faster. Good, straight ahead. Plan to turn left and pick up the candle.
I took the horse around the corner to bring the driver.
Yep, well done.
So as you can, she kind of stopped like this.
Jump, yeah, lean his shoulder. Yeah, that flying face. Push his hip, push his hip. Leg back on this side. Push his hip, push his hip. Kick his hip down. Kick his hip down. There you go. Lean to the left. Keep leading. Don't pull the whip hand. There. Lead the shoulder more. Yeah. That's from that really super work through the changes. That, yeah. Lead that left shoulder so he takes a bigger stride. You change behind. Yeah. Push his hips. Yeah. There you go. Turn a circle. Lean his nose, shoulders out, tail behind the horse. My left leg is screaming.
No.
No, just.
There you go. Yeah. Yeah. Well done. I know. The trumpeting is because I made you smarter than him. And boy, that burns his britches. Better trust that. Don't let him change you. Don't let him change you. Walk now. On the left rein. Walk, walk it, walk it, walk it. Now trot away. Be very careful. Trot, boy, trot, boy. Trot, open the shoulders a little bit and push him through. Play on the left rein. Play on the left rein. There, now come back to me. Now come back to me. Yeah. Super done. It's hard to de-answer this. There, Brendan, too. All right. Let's down on the left side. And through we go. Very nice boots, lady. Now go canter. That's okay. Trot. Left hand. Softly put your half halt through your left hand onto your belt. There, now give up the left rein and canter out the outside leg. There you go. Good girl. Let's drop. So what we're doing, we have to go back sometimes, and we do very basic things. Because he's all puffy and showing off today. There's girls here that stand it. No. Inside. Let's try it again. Smack the shoulder a couple of times. Good. Smack it again. There. Now hand it. Direction. There. Now walk. Left leg. Left leg. Left leg. You walk for it. You walk with your left leg. Now hand it. Off by left leg. There you go. Left walk. And he gets it. When he gets terribly grumpy at you like that, you'll become the smarter, and that bird hit now can't correct it. There you go, very nicely done. You're going to run down to the center line. Turn early in five strides. One, two, three, four, five. Turn. Got now push the shoulders over there. There. Push it. Got more. Push the left shoulder. This turn. Good. Slam the ball across the diagonal and push straight. Push, yeah. Careful. Slower. Now climb, change. Very nicely done. Go back across the diagonal again. Put your right leg back and push the hip left. Lead his left shoulder left. Lead the shoulder. Now change your mind. There you go. Very good. I know. He's got changes now, hasn't he? Now open them up. Careful. Now come back. Yeah. You gave him the tiniest opening. If it had been any bigger, he would have called you the big B and he would have booked him. Why is he mad at you? Because you quietly insisted. Now open up the stride again. Lovely. There we go. Now we come back. Drop it to a trot. Hold your body. Trot. And push him right away across the diagonal. Open his shoulders with your rein aid and push him through the opening. Go. More. Don't do cheek. Yeah, that's where you have to hug your right hand softly onto your belt and push again. Same opening. Right leg forward. Open his left shoulder. Go across the diagonal. And don't cheat hard. Push him out. There we go. Now we come back. Now we go again. Open. Yeah, lead the right. Put your left hand on your belt. And go! Yep. Lovely. Good job. Now, whisper halt. Very nice. Walk away. Kind of. What the hell just happened here? He's not going wildly, but this is like, what the hell just happened here? I don't know. Something I'm breathing hard. That he is a little. You then pull up the beginning. He did all that brilliant work yesterday on the second half. So his body, he's absolutely right. He discovered parts of, in his body that he didn't know he owned. Open that left side of it. Now pick up the camera. Lovely done. Center line it.
He's going to throw it on.
And quiet. Now make a small ball to there. Left leg back. Push the shoulder around. There you go. Not bad. Good. And do it smaller and small, slower. Smaller steps. Short, 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 short. There you go. Shorten. That's right. Shorten. Keep your leg. You lost them. Keep your leg. The rein will open and turn.
Back to the body. Lifting your water pan.
There you go. Yep. Nice. There you go. And out. And out. And out. See, we got it. That's enough. Now bring it back. Sit on the
he's
side of the leg. Right to center line.
Thank you, Gordon.
You leaving?
Yeah. Thanks so
most
much.
Most enjoyable.
I shall see you in April.
Good. Yeah. Straighten, straighten, straighten. Leave your shoulder. Now, turn your body this way and change it. Kick it back. There you go. Yeah, your aid wasn't clear enough on your left aid. Slow down. Slide them both back. Fix the rhythm. Fix the balance on the ball. Left leg back. Way back. Push the hip. Yeah, hip first. There you go. Now straighten it out. Left leg, guard his hip. So his tail stays behind you. Yeah, guard it. Yeah, push his hip to the left, right. There you go. Now do it on the center line and slow. There you go. Come. Push the shoulder. Nice and straight. Nice and straight. Now push the shoulder over there now. Kick it back. Kick it back. Now. Turn the rein a bit. Push it again. Put the stick in your right hand. And tap the shoulder. There. That's good girl. Now just tap. Just tap there. Tap it again. So you got a little effort. There. Now turn the center lock. Good girl. Slower. Smaller. Right there. Turn your body. Point. Yeah. Now hit the center lock. Right leg. Way back. Way back. There. Now slide your right leg forward. Slide your left leg way back. Between the tips. There you go. Flying chain straight ahead. Well done. And jump out. Good girl, and come back. And drop to a trot. Trot, 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 trot. And a lovely stretch circle down there. Even more wider. That's the girl. Even more. Make sure you feel your left elbow a little tighter. Not much. There you go. That's a stretch circle. I'm sure glad I made the decision. Number one, you got new boots on. And number two, that I said, let's just jump today or ride today. Lovely. Once across the diagonal like that. The straightness. That is the next thing you, every time when it gets all huffy and puffy and important and know-it-all, it's because you won't let it be perfect. Because you know what he's doing now. Pardon me?
He's trying to block that move.
Yep.
In my variable here.
Yeah, but he got it. Today he's got it. And he's absolutely right. These two girls out here weren't looking.
And at home, everything looks good.
Well, yeah. There, lovely. Now you got stretch, eh? And we've worked the elastic acid in this body. Yeah, now it's quality. Lovely. And walk. And just leave your head where you got it, fella. And walk. And tell me the good boy. That's all. Let him get long. So, yes, the girls right here, they were good-looking pair of mares, and I don't blame them, but, and everything. So first, pay attention. And which and then he got the message, go. And why not? And then the other resistance and everything is what? His body was?
Yeah.
From what? When? Yes, exactly. And that's okay. We understand that, but that's why I said to you, I don't think we should jump. Pardon me? No. Because his body was just a, yeah. So we reworked all the parts he really used yesterday. We moved all the lactic acid in his body. He said, well, I guess I'm not as bad as I thought I was. I love them, especially Sir Fred and everything, but they're so wimpy. Oh my God, it's the end of the world. I got an owie. My toenail hurts, I think. But he certainly didn't have any tail switches. Yeah. The changes were very clean. Because he's almost ready to start the sixes and the fives.
Sixes and fives?
Yeah, the fours.
Yeah.
Every fourth stride or every fifth or fifth, yeah. He's not quite ready for the tempies yet, but.
Years ago, he was my first and second year with you. He went right into threes with my third friend, Lacey.
Because she was talented.
She was a very good.
She loved him.
And then also, my mare, you went straight into twos almost with her. Yeah. Them off.
Did I?
Yeah.
They must have been able, very capable to do them.
They were both very good. You know what this means? I've been riding him since he was two, and he's the most stubborn with the lead changes.
Yeah.
I'm good at training lead changes, but maybe it's just him and me or something around.
He's just a little weak enough. Yeah. But getting stronger. He had some really nice ones today. Yeah. And you've had a horse that long too, is you let them away with things where clients force you. No. I haven't got time for this yet. You were brought here, I'm supposed to put the change on you and you'll do them. Yeah. As soon as I get them done, the sooner I get paid. Very well done. I really enjoyed it. Watch it. Your leg is just as effective. The toes forward. The boots look very, very nice. Boots don't make the rider, but it doesn't help the looks. Yeah.
No, but the stiffness sure helps me.
Pardon me?
The stiffness of the
Oh, absolutely.
Really helps me.
Yeah, the whale bone is, yeah, they're not so soft and mushy and
yeah.
Your leg must stay in there. Exactly. Very, very nicely done. Hello.
Hello.
I thought you were finished.
No, I just do work for this.
Oh.
Yeah.
Okay. School going well?